can a Venus flytrap bite you? The leaves of a Venus flytrap have been modified to be able to capture insects. Inside each of the lobes of the trap, there are three thin filaments, which are called trigger hairs. If something comes in contact with these trigger hairs twice within a few seconds, then the trap closes. This is usually caused by a crawling insect or maybe a fly that just landed inside the trap. For today's video, I will show you what happens when you stick your finger inside one of these traps. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put my pinky right here and just wiggle it around. And I can feel the pressure. I can feel the Venus flytrap trying to enclose its lobes in my finger, but it's just pressure. I can easily get away. Why? Because of my scale, just the human scale, the plant is very small to hurt me. And also, the cilia around the leaves are not pointy. They're actually very soft. So the plant is not really biting you. It's just trying to enclose potential prey. If it was an insect, then the insect will end up enclosed within the leaf. But overall, Venus flytraps are completely safe houseplants. Even if it was a small child or maybe a puppy playing around with a Venus flytrap, they're completely harmless. If you're interested in learning more about the science of how Venus flytraps work, I have created a very detailed article on the works of the Venus flytrap. It details its trapping mechanism, the digestion process, and reproduction. If you would like to read the article, please visit my website at venusflytrapworld.com/work, W-O-R-K. Also, if you're interested in learning more about Venus flytrap care and scientific facts, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.